Love you. Close my door.
She was real thirsty, so she went to 7-Eleven for a Slurpee, where she ran into Bullwinkle. So Bullwinkle says,
"Hello, Cinderella. Would you like to come to the ball with me? Not only am I a great dancer, but you can hang your coat on my pantries."
Kids love this stuff.
So,
Cinderella, Bullwinkle, they get married, right? They go on the newlywed game. And they win a grand prize selected especially for them. Until the big bad wolf came. And he said, "Open up, or I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. And I can do it too, because as we all know, wolves have an amazing lung capacity." So, the wolf, the moose, the bear, they all fell in love, right? They moved to Sweden, where people are a lot more cool about that sort of thing. And that's the end of the story. Good night and goodbye.
No monsters, no witches. That story was very scary.
Okay, so it's time to go to bed.
Can I ask one more thing?
Sure, honey, what is it?
Story. We'll talk about the
Okay, who wants Puddle Duck?